receiving reports from the Reznor Explorator teams.
And?
They report a Necron presence at Reznor. All data points to a newly awakened tomb world.
As if we didn't have enough to worry about. I hate those metal devils.
It seems we have a new foe to consider. But we shall prevail, if it is the Emperor's will.
High Admiral, I am receiving a transmission from an unknown source. It is attempting to bypass our protocols.
That's impossible.
Apparently not. Very well. Put it through.
Do I have the pleasure of addressing Lord High Admiral Spire?
I suspect you already know the answer. Just as I assume your Inquisitor Darkhammer's informant.
Yes. You are Spire. That mixture of disapproval and suppressed subservience could belong to no one else.
What do you want?
Only to help. I see you've uncovered the Neferu dynasty. Such devious fellows. They're up to no good.
Such as?
I don't yet know. But if you've the sense your reputation suggests, you raise Reznor to rubble and allow nothing to escape. We'll speak again, I'm sure.
Well, that was unusual. Can we trust him?
I doubt that very much. But there's trouble brewing at Reznor. I can feel it.
Long ago, before mankind was even a footnote in galactic history, the Necrons ruled the stars. But the march of time and grievous war forced them into hibernation. For 60 million years, they slumbered, untold legions entombed in deathless slumber, waiting for the hour in which their rule would once more shape the galaxy. Now, at long last, that time has arrived. With the coming of Abaddon's Black Crusade, life stirs beneath dead worlds. The mad Pharaon Khefrek rouses the Neferu dynasty to war. Ships of living metal blacken the stars, immune to the perils of an uncaring void, harnessing technology far beyond mankind's grasp. These vessels bestride the stellar wastes of the gods of old, reuniting the sundered worlds of the Neferu in a single, glorious purpose. But Khefrek's plans go deeper than mere reconquest. The expansion of Dominion is but one step along the path that will either see him master of all he surveys, or the world bordering the Eye of Terror reduced to ash.
We have reached Reznor, Lord High Admiral.
Excellent. All vessels, prepare to engage.
I advise caution. There are many asteroids in this area, too many to be a natural phenomenon.
In this place, upstart. Leave now, or suffer the wrath of the Neferu at my glorious hand.
Your forays into Imperial space have cost the Emperor dearly. The debt comes due.
Your words are like the droning of scarabs, full of fury but lacking import. I have delivered warning, as protocol demands. The choice is yours.
Your orders, Lord High Admiral.
We proceed.
Lord High Admiral, asteroid on collision course. It's vast. We can't allow it to hit us.
Understood, Commodore. Helm, take evasive action as needed.
Ship ready! Fury interceptors in flight! Setting course! Heading acknowledged. Course engaged. We wait your command. Setting course. We serve. Aye, Admiral.
Initiate Thunderhawk bombardment. Show us the enemy.
We wait your command.
Enemy sighted.
Initiate Thunderhawk bombardment. Where shall we strike?
Your orders?
Enemy sighted.
At your command.
Ship ready.
Our wrath cannot be denied.
Changing course. We serve. Reporting successful boarding action. Engaging engines. Shark assault boats on their way. We wait your command. Enemy sighted. Underway.
We stand ready. Launch Thunderhawks.
Underway.
Your orders?
We stand ready.
Understood. Aye, Admiral. Starhawks loaded and set. Acknowledged. Changing course. engaging engines. Course engaged.
Initiate Thunderhawk bombardment.
Setting course. Your orders? Heading acknowledged. Understood.
Impressive. But I believe fortune more culpable than ability.
He doesn't sound impressed.
Hard to tell with that tone.
Underway! Engaging engines! Force engaged. Setting course. Heading acknowledged. We serve. We wait your command. Changing course. Understood. Course engaged. Ship ready. Engaging engines. Your orders? Coordinates acknowledged. Damage teams, begin repairs now. Heading acknowledged. Setting course. Impossible, Admiral. Underway. Aye, Admiral.
Hold course.
We serve.
Repositioning.
Where shall we strike?
Hold course!
Starhawks loaded and set.
Boarding successful.
I am listening.
Setting course.
I am listening.
Heading acknowledged.
We stand ready. Give us purpose.
We wait your command.
To where we are needed.
Where shall we strike?
Course engaged. Engaging engines.
Show us the enemy. Repositioning.
Understood.
Changing course. Tech Marines, calm the machine spirits. Strike quickly, brothers.
Engines engaged.
At your command.
Your orders? Coordinates acknowledged. Aye, Admiral. Underway. Ship ready. Course engaged.
Tactical withdrawal.
Engaging engines.
We are leaving the battlefield. Engines engaged.
We wait your command. Starhawks loaded and sent. Heading acknowledged. Setting course. Understood.
We will endure, and we will triumph. The Emperor stands with us.
Aye, Admiral. Changing course. Fury interceptors in flight. Underway. Understood. Course engaged. Setting course. Your orders? Engaging engines. Heading acknowledged. Coordinates acknowledged.
Too close. Curse the Xenos and their Eldritch technology. I want no more surprises. Report anything out of the ordinary.
As you command, Lord High Admiral.
Turned in triumph and perhaps a little wiser.
Indeed. Why betray your people like this?
My people. They were Nephero. Little better than you primitives in their way. You've achieved much today. Amakon was their greatest nemesis. It will make things easier. I'm sure we'll speak again.
The plot thickens.